Give me the microphone. Give me the microphone. Give me the microphone. For the stage, you said. Give me the microphone. Give me the microphone. Give me the microphone. For the stage, you said. Well, the odds have always been against me, with the way my heart beats to how I see the universe expanding, continents slipping, a Mother Earth with Father above standing, watching the wheels grind and turn, civilizations slowly burn, fat raps dealt by the hands of racists, landscapes raped on a daily basis, young men shot over patriotism, more deaths caused by religion, divisions made by feminism, all in the name of humanism, across the deserts, over bridges, above the seas, down the roads, lanes, into the cities, everybody somehow is caught in the net, trying to survive on the stage that is set. Give me the microphone. Give me the microphone. Give me the microphone. For the stage, you said. Give me the microphone. Give me the microphone. Give me the microphone. For the stage, you said. With pound one hand, in the other pennies, how unbalanced are the scales of society, the good die young, the evil rule, planting the seeds in the young from day one at school, murdering the youth before they're barely alive, destroying their souls, their thoughts, their drive, leaving them dead, chewed up, spat out, full of fear, anxiety and doubt, from fate to destiny, love to money, tarot cards, tea leaves, objects that are lucky, the stars, the moon, existentialism, a light of moon, the heart's natural rhythm, the songs are many, actions are few, Jesus Christ, Tobakowski, writing the blues, there's someone for everyone to idolize and protect, on the stage that is sick. Give me the microphone. Give me the microphone. Give me the microphone. For the stage is set. Give me the microphone. Give me the microphone. Give me the microphone. For the stage is set. All in the moment, I find myself the toughest opponent, wrestling within the confusion, distress, trying to make sense of this surrounding mess. I hear my heartbeats ring right through me, my breathing in my ears consciously, as the price of living claws and drags me under, only to be remembered as another number. Words fill my head from books I've bought, philosophies, ideas on how you get caught in the tapestry of the rat race, the notions of freedom, law and space. Some tell me only the strong survive, but I've seen what they call weak, how they live their lives, with the dumb, the blind, the meek, the in debt, all in their corners on the stage that is sick. Give me the microphone. Give me the